Good evening. Today what we're going to be doing is looking at the OUWiki plugin for Moodle and how to use it. So the first thing we're going to do is just log in. This is a Moodle site with the OUWiki plugin actually installed. You'd have to get your administrator to do this for you, unless you're of course the administrator. Once you're in the area you want to add the wiki, remember to turn editing on, and then you're going to go to add an activity, and once it's been installed you'll see here you've got the wiki, which is the ordinary Moodle wiki, and you've got OUWiki. Now we're going to be looking at OUWiki. This is the area that you actually set up your wiki, so we're just going to call this test wiki. There we go, like so. If you've got groups set up for your Moodle, you can have one wiki per group. You can also have a separate wiki for every user, which can be pretty cool if you wanted each student to have a private editable area. So we're going to go for single wiki for a course, and if you want to grade it and you've got grade categories set up, you can choose the grade category that you want it to appear in, and then we're going to save and display. And this is the page that you'll see. So at the moment you've got nothing there but your introduction. So we're going to create a page as an introduction to the wiki area, and also maybe with a few extra things such as a task or an introductory video. Now one of the things that a lot of people would like to do with the wikis that the Moodle wiki itself doesn't have is embed media. So we'll start by just saying, okay, so we've got a little introduction there. So here I have a YouTube video, one that I've already found. I'm going to just grab the embed code here, just right click, copy this, and we'll just click on the toggle HTML source, those right angle brackets, and then we're just going to paste that embed code here. There we go. Then we're going to click Save Changes. And here you'll see that video embedded here, and you've got the instructions and the introduction. Now, if students want to add their own page, or you want to add an extra page, you can add a new section by typing here, or creating a new page by typing here. So you might want to add the names of your students, for example. So, like so. Tanya will then come in and she'll be able to edit the page and comment on the page. Okay, and then we can go back to the main wiki, and when we go back there, you'll see Tanya's page here. So what it will do is just create sub-pages all the way down here. And it's as easy as that. I hope you find this useful, and please enjoy OUWiki.